Good morning, guys. I'm going to weigh. Today is Tuesday, day two of my reset. So let's see what I weigh in. .279. So that's 3 pounds less than yesterday. .279. So I ate right yesterday. My caloric intake was a total of 975 yesterday. So I was able to control that and count my calories and everything. All right, I'll be back in a little bit and tell you what's going to happen for today. So yesterday I got in 140 ounces of water. It did take me all the way up to 11:30 last night drinking water to do that. It's very hard to get in that much water when you haven't been drinking it like you should. So I was very proud that I was able to do that. I've been trying for weeks to get in enough water, but I haven't been able to do it. So I'll just document what I did have yesterday. I had a turkey sandwich with fresh tomatoes. Then I had two little pieces of broccoli, five tiny baby carrots, two pieces of cauliflower. That was my lunch. Still drinking water all the way through there. I did have 120 ounce Diet Mountain Dew. Then I had made homemade chili with regular pinto beans and fresh stuff. And then I had a bowl of that around 4:30 for my dinner. And I had five Ritz crackers. So that's what I had yesterday. My meals were planned out. My meals are planned out today. I'm having two pieces of bacon for breakfast. I'm having one in one, one whole egg and one egg white. Then I'm going to have some tomato. And for lunch, I am having, I'm going to have turkey sandwich just like yesterday, because that's what I bought to eat for this week. Normally, I do not like to have the same foods every single day, but I budgeted my foods out, and in 7 days, I should be spending roughly around $7 each day, and trying to have the same, at least two meals a day and two snacks. I did get hungry last night around 8:30, 9 o'clock, when we were having our health and health discussion. I wanted a little snack, so I got some fresh cashews. I had some fresh whole cashews that I bought for a snack, and so that's what I ate. The ice cream in the fridge is like tormenting me because there's so much there. There's like five boxes of ice cream in the fridge that the kids brought. So I've been toying with throwing it away. They're not here, but it is all there, so, yeah, it's, like, aggravating me because it's in the refrigerator. I feel myself wanting something sweet just because it's there. So, I've got to get rid of it, and that's hard to do. So, maybe I'll call my daughter this afternoon and see if she wants to come by and put it in her fridge. That would be a good idea. What am I going to work on today? I'm supposed to be headlining today with my weight loss group. So I'm supposed to be the headliner, which I guess that means I just tell what I go through in the day. So I did not exercise yesterday. It seems a little bit harder for me to exercise because I gained the weight. So I'm going to try to put it in today. if I can get it in today, then that'll jumpstart me for tomorrow. So I'm just going to try. All right, guys, I'll be back. Good morning, guys. ctrygirl555 here, Tina. Tuesday, the 31st of July, 2012. Today's day two of my reset. If you're just joining me, in the past 2 weeks, I've gained up to 27 pounds. So I went up to 282. Previously to that, I was weighing in at 255. So 27 pounds I gained. This morning I weigh in at 279, which is 3 pounds down from yesterday. I'm going to weigh in every morning for a week because it will instill in me the reason why I'm doing this for me, and it'll just keep acerbating it. You know, it'll keep me going. So I just wanted to touch base and make sure I told you that. I'm cooking breakfast right now. Make sure if you eat the same foods every day, you watch the brands and the labels. I eat 2 pieces of bacon almost every single morning for breakfast. But this week my bacon is 20 calories more than last week because it's a different kind of bacon. So make sure you read your labels. 2 slices of bacon is 100 calories from this kind that I bought. That's just me not paying attention. But I did pay attention when I opened it to get my 2 pieces of bacon out to cook, right? So I'm going to have, I'll show you now. So I got my 2 pieces of bacon cooked there. That's 3 strawberries, which is 1 serving of fruit, and 2 slices of tomato, which is 1 serving of fruit. I have here 1 whole egg, as you can tell where I cracked it, 1 whole egg and 1 egg white. So, coffee's on and cooking, as you can see. So that's what's in my house for breakfast this morning. 2 pieces of bacon, 100 calories. 1 whole egg, 70 calories. And 1 egg white, which is about 15 calories. So 85 and 100, that's 185. 2 slices of tomato is less than 6 or 7 calories. And 3 strawberries. So when I put them in my fitness pal, it'll tell me what they are. I also have an application on this phone that I can use to sell what it is. So that's my breakfast this morning, having turkey on wheat. It's a white wheat bread. Turkey on wheat for lunch. It's around 8:30 in the morning. I feel really good this morning. I am shaky. I'm fixing to take my sugar injection. But I feel pretty good. I feel really good about yesterday and my jump start. And so I think I'll press on. I'll keep you updated, folks. Peace out. That's how we roll. God bless you. Happy birthday, hubby. I love you very much. Ta-da.
Five colors in her hair. Not into fashion, but I love the clothes she wears. Her tattoos always get her fire underwear. She don't care. Everybody wants to know her name. I threw a house party and she came. Everyone asks me, who the hell is she? That widow with 5 colors in her hair. She's just a loner with her sexy attitude. I'd like to phone her cause she puts me in the mood. The rumor's spreading out, she cooks in the nude. She don't care, she don't care. Everybody wants to know her. What? all I thought about, the girl I couldn't live without. But then she went insane, she couldn't take the pain. She said I was to blame. She'd had enough, and she'd fight for herself. Everybody wants.